We're standing in the wood, out on a hill above the town, where once a farmhouse stood. And in the winter, the leaves are bare, and no one sees the signs of a house that stood and a garden that grew. And life in another time. One spring, as the buds came bursting forth, and grass grew on the land, the lilac spoke to the apple tree, as only an old friend can. "Do you think," said the lilac, "this might be the year when someone will build here once more? There's room for new walls and a floor." "Oh no," said the apple, "there are so few who come here on the mountain this way. And when they do, they don't often see why we're growing here so far away. A long time ago, we were planted by hands that worked in the mines and the mills, when the country was young and the people who came built their homes in the hills. And now there are cities, the roads have come, and no one lives here today. And the only signs of the farms in the hills are the things not carried away. Broken dishes, piles of boards, a tin plate and old leather shoes.